When Our Generation Gets Old and Here's a Throwback Song Part 2 is finally here. Make sure y'all hit the video with a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, leave a comment, let me know what your favorite part of the video was, and turn those post notifications on if you haven't already. Let's see if we can get to that 3 million. If we get 100,000 likes on this video, I'm gonna drop my next video early. And also, some of you guys have been asking for the When Our Generation Gets Old videos to be a series, so if we get 200,000 likes, I'm gonna make it a series. And also, shout out to Connor, Trader, and Max for being the first 3 people to like and comment on my last video. And thank you guys so much for 2.5 million subscribers. Y'all are amazing. Enjoy. What is that noise? Hey, Grandpa. Oh, hey, Kyle.
Grandpa, what are you doing?
Oh, you know, just playing some classical music.
Again? And what are those in your ears?
Huh? Oh, yeah, these are those new AirPod Pros right here. You like the drip?
Grandpa, nobody says drip anymore. It's all about scoping the shine these days.
Scoping? Boy, ain't nobody trying to say that foolishness. You kids are always coming up with something.
Hold up, is that an iPhone 11 Pro?
Yeah.
Oh, my. Grandpa, you gotta upgrade at least a little. The iPhone 8 is out.
Does the battery actually last all day on that one?
Of course not, but on the bright side, it can float. The screen and charger are sold separately, though.
See, this is what's wrong with the new generation. Always needing the newest things for no reason. At least back in 2019, we do it for the culture.
Okay, millennial. Can I at least get my coffee first before you start talking about the 2010s?
Fine. Here, I'll send you some Bitcoin for it. How many dollars worth do you need?
You can just send me 50.
50? I remember when Starbucks was $5 a cup.
Well, it's 2089, Grandpa. We're beyond your time now.
See, I'm tired of you generation triple Z kids. Got no respect for your elders. Without the struggles we went through to pave the way for y'all, you never have it this easy.
What was so hard that y'all went through, Grandpa?
Well, you know, like when it was nighttime and we tried to plug our phone chargers in, but we couldn't find the outlet. Woo, that took forever. Or when we had to untangle the wire to our headphones. Oh, or when someone would leave out a Lego and you step on one by accident. And you're talking your heart broken hurt.
You haven't experienced real pain until you step on one of these.
Oh my, look, Grandpa, I really do appreciate your generation, but we have wireless charging stations on every table now and virtual reality Legos. We're not in the early 2000s anymore.
You know what? You're right, Kyle. You're a 2070s baby. I can't expect you to understand my generation.
Thank you.
So I guess I'm gonna have to show you.
No, Grandpa, not again, please.
This is XM Radio, and this is for all our 90s and 2000s babies out there. We're gonna take it way back with a little throwback song.
Oh, now this is a classic.
Pull you a fool for this.
Oh, Lord, Jesse made another one.
Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah,
man, I just retired a mom. Yeah, yeah. Ooh, this brings back memories. The baby's a man now.
Play if you want, let's do it. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The first play on my body and
what else?
I just checked my balance. I probably pull up to your hood and come by me.
Yeah, no cap.
You know that your told you that crazy. Don't think that she lied to you.
Hold on.
Get caught with your when I'm popping them both. Now they hot just like Bobby and
Wayne. Nah, this is too much.
I'm about to go. Hey, why'd you pause it? The best part was coming up.
So this is good old 2019. This is what your generation was all about?
I mean, yeah. Of course we have more bops than that, though. Let me show you something else.
Nah, I'm done with your songs, Grandpa.
Don't worry, this is different, I promise. This is some of that classical music.
You know, this is kind of nice.
They're trying to be great. They're trying to be great. She wanted me guarded. The chick is a birdie. Oh, what you know? That's on 7:30. Beat the bell like a cutty. I smoke till I can't cutty. Chop up, get them. Hey, what you doing?
What was that?
That's that classic Playboi Carti. I mean, the album still hasn't dropped yet, but it's supposed to be dropping in 2090.
Nah, he can keep that.
Hey, this is a bop.
A bop? Grandpa, that was trash.
Boy, your hairline go receive with all that cap. Watch your mouth.
Cap? Wait, are we talking about bottle caps or music here?
Okay. Capping means you're lying.
So you're telling me in 2019, you and your friends use bottle caps as a measure of honesty?
Yes. No. It was how people talk back then. You new kids wouldn't understand.
You know what? Tell me about it, Grandpa. What else happened back in your day?
Well, let's see. You learned about the War of Area 51 in your history class, right?
Area 50? What is that?
See, what had happened was 2 million people signed up to save the alien ladies from the government.
I beg your pardon?
It was a real thing. And of course, there were tons of vines.
Grandma, we just got you to stop talking about these vines you used to see. Can we not?
No, vines are real. Look, I know you've heard of a free shivakadu or an avocado. Thanks. Doesn't ring a bell? Okay, what about the songs? Like, what does the fox say? Ring ding 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 ding. Ring ding. You don't know about that? Oh, I know you know about the challenges.
Grandma, I think we got enough challenges right here.
No, listen, you've seen this. You ever heard of the cup challenge?
Cup challenge?
Yeah, it was with the, you know what, let me just show you. All right, so it goes like this. I got,
Hey, Grandpa, what are you doing?
Hold on a second, it's not done.
You know what? I think I get it.
Wait, really?
Yep, the avocado, the challenges, it all makes sense now.
Oh, thank goodness. See, for a minute there, I thought you thought I was crazy.
Someone call about a crazy man? Right over there, Doc.
No, I'm not crazy. See, I was on a Vine and the same 6 seconds kept playing over and over again, and then Vine died and then TikTok came in.
Come on, sir, we're gonna talk about all the strange Vines you've been seeing and the TikTok sounds you've been hearing.
Thank you, Mr.
Oh, my name is Jeff.
That was a Vine too. That was, you gotta believe me. I know how to prove it. I know you know the shoot.
Grandpa, hold on, chill.
Oh, shoot.
I don't know. Kyle, you hungry, baby? I can't believe we ever matched on Tinder. Frank, get your crazy stuff together. Lucky I didn't swipe left back in the day.
Back in my day, you didn't have this attitude.
Oh, what was that? Oh, I'm sure you an attitude.
I said I got so much gratitude.
I should have had my hot girl summer back in the day when I
Yeah, I can't fix that kind of crap.
Yeah, I'm ahead of you. Oh, I'm gonna show you a throwback. Come here.
Round so I chased Epic down. Wanted some bacon, so I had to go to his big brother's house and I blew that thing down. Little Red Riding Hood didn't ride home, so I'm after you now. I'm a real alpha wolf, this ain't little Bo Peep. Don't try and cry wolf, I ain't here for no sheep. No McDonald's money, so y'all are my treat. And if we do the race, all I need is some cleats. Run to the market, pick you can run.